You can be easily scalded when you are welding, and the artifacts are always being damaged by the heat in the process. I used to ask my father to make me tin artifacts based on something I liked, but he was too busy to help me, so I decided to make them myself, from teaspoons to teapots.
It is not easy to inherit the tin craft because it takes a lot of time for people to learn it. To master the skill, you need to have patience too.